Imagine your gut is a balloon. It has a permeable membrane, and when it's blown up, the membrane is stretched tight with the air well contained on the inside. Fast forward a few days now, and imagine that balloon. It's not tight anymore, but floppy and flaccid. The membrane is still intact, but it has loosened off, allowing the air to pass through the permeable membrane. This is similar to what happens with a leaky gut. Causes may be from gastrointestinal infection, from food poisoning, norovirus, or rotavirus. Some medications, for example antibiotics and anti-inflammatories, may be a risk for leaky gut. Are you bloated or is your gut unhappy? Contact us to find out more. My Remedy. It's your remedy.